from the Hart dynasty, daughter of the Jim the Anvil Nighthawk.
Wow.
Nice Northern Lights, and there's a kick to the back of the neck.
Poor Alicia Fox is really getting handed to her here.
Natalya rough and tough as they come. And look at Natalya putting out a clinic. And referee out of position, shoulders worked down, didn't matter. Tamina came in to break up the three count. And Gail Kim in as well.
Now Jillian, watch Gail Kim, look at this move.
See you, Tamina. The daughter of Jimmy Superfly Snuka taken out by the high flying Gail Kim. Oh, man.
Wow. Head first into that steel ring post. Now Jillian taken down by Eve.
Yeah, the former Divas champion. Eve getting involved in Tamina, the power.
I usually like to be close to Divas, but this is a little too close.
And look at Natalya. Alicia's in trouble.
Looking
for the sharpshooter, perhaps.
Watch it.
Tamina, who's had her issues with Natalya into the ring, and here we go.
She's got the taste slapped out of her mouth.
And Alicia from behind
takes
advantage of the distraction. And Alicia takes care of Natalya here on Raw.
Fox.
Man, things really got wild and out of hand towards the end of this match, starting with this. Gail Kim just launches herself right into Tamina. But right after that, Jillian launches Gail Kim into the ring post. Oh, my goodness.
Meanwhile, inside the ring, Natalya distracted by Tamina, and the Divas champion, Alicia Fox, picks up another victory here on Raw.
You are all witnesses to the greatest reign in Divas Championship history. Whether it being a singles match, a tag team match, a battle royal, or a fatal four, I have beaten all of you. Yep, that's right, all of you. There isn't a diva on this whole roster that is comparable to me, because I am the most dominant.
Wait a minute.
Are you kidding me? Is that?
Look who's back. It's Melina, the former Divas champion. Alicia may have spoken too soon.
And she may have been up more than she can chew right here.
Remember, Melina vacated the Divas title back in January due to injury.
I told you Jillian hadn't forgiven.
And Alicia Fox face to face with one of the all-time greats in Melina.
With that matrix move.
Planting the Divas champion. Alicia's in trouble.
She's back.
Indeed she is.
Oh, wow. That's a thing of beauty. Well, two things of beauty.
Well, Alicia Fox may want to rethink her words. She hasn't taken out all the Divas. She forgot about one, Melina. I think King Melina may want her Divas Championship back. Remember, she never lost it. She vacated it due to injury.
I'm just so glad to see Melina back. I'm not worried about titles. But I guarantee Alicia Fox is, look at this, what happened. That matrix move by Melina, and then face first, Alicia, meet the ring floor.
And after screaming, I'm back, Melina with the exclamation point. What a return for Melina tonight on Monday Night Raw.
Alicia Fox should have kept the word soft and sweet, because she just had to eat them.